Nostalgie is an emulsion-based and fiber-added decorative internal facade material. It's used together with its appropriate undercoat after surface preparation on walls, plastering, and gross concrete and wooden surfaces inside the buildings. It has a velvet tissue. It creates an ancient age effect on the surfaces being applied to. Application of decorative antique plaster is implemented by applying nostalgia base and over it nostalgia finish to surfaces whose internal surface preparation has been completed. You should stir nostalgia base well before application without mixing it with anything else. Nostalgia base application is made by the help of plastic trowel and a steel trowel which serves as shovel. The application is made by randomly applying the product in the trowel to the surface and rubbing the plastic trowel on the product randomly again in accordance with the desired effect. The consumption is 600 to 900 grams per square meter according to surface smoothness and application techniques. Should be left to drying after the application on entire surface is finished. The drying period of nostalgia base applied to surface is at least 24 hours at room temperature. After enough drying is provided in base applied surface, nostalgia finish application takes start. The desired color to finish must be mixed well before application. Finish is applied by its special cloth or glove. Finish must be applied by rubbing to the surface with circular movements. It will be right to use the lining tool on ceiling interceptions, corners, and columns on which the application takes place. Consumption is 100 to 150 grams per quadrat meter, according to the surface smoothness and the application techniques. If there is a column on the application area, the application must be maintained up to such column and a smooth line must be formed. After that, the application must be continued on the column. After the application on the column is finished, the application on the remaining area must continue. preparation on the entire surface is finished, the complete drying period is 24 hours at room temperature.